Hello, YouTube. The Eye of Stone here. Let us continue our Let's Play of Amnesia, a machine for pigs. Baron Vladimir Harkonnen. Stopping him from coming out here and killing me, I am not certain, but it sure would suck if all these opened at once. Go bad. these tunnels and tubes are often not designed for human habitation. I don't know. I don't know which the better way to go is. But it does sort of matter. I got a Steam achievement. Just want to see if there's, well, there's a hallucination. Just checking for any additional safety hazards.
You seem to have undergone quite a profound conversion in Mexico, Mr. Mandrews.
You could not have seen it yourself and not, Professor. As we disembarked, even through my fever, I saw the detritus of this so-called progress. I saw starvation and disease, rot and destruction polluting the waters of the Empire. We are ruiners, you and I, and all of us, and we make the world unclean.
And you took it upon yourself to act as Redeemer.
Professor, I would not be so presumptuous. I am merely a conduit. I am constructing an architecture to wrestle our damnation to the ground and smother it with steam.
Uh-huh. Well, it's not that way. We've reached the red light district.
He's here!
We reached the red light district of the factory. The boys are worried their humorless father is going to catch them here.
You'd come.
Of course. you want to undo the sabotage? I remember these from Dark Descent.
Ahead, the trickled to still waters. I dragged myself deeper into the temple, downward ever, towards a wind that held the voices of my children, beckoning me to set them free.
Yeah. So you killed them. Oh, that wasn't good. Wasn't good at all. Well, there's definitely something in the water, but again. Great. I don't know, that was kind of goofy. It didn't quite work. It startled me, but really? Are we gonna get just apparition disturbances now? Chill out here for a minute. Let's see if anybody gets curious and comes to investigate. James release. Of course you are. Assuming everything goes according to plan, we should be heading for that. His health recovers automatically at a certain rate. Suffice it to say, it's not where I was supposed to go. so far I haven't died yet. I kind of like to keep it that way. Old assets from Amnesia. Dark Descent. Jesus, this guy's crazy. You're nuts, Oswald. You are Ozymandias. You are not Oswald Mandis. You are Ozymandias. Bro. pipes.
And you came then to London, and you set me upon a mantelpiece, and then you went into the house and gathered the servants, and then we set you and I on good crafting milk, and then you went into the garden and buried those tiny shattered skulls alone.
Speakers. It's getting surreal. Heights are becoming kind of dizzying.
Children, Magnus, to spare them the world you have created for us all.
I tried so hard. I will uphold my promise. I will always protect them for you. My eyes are your eyes. My heart is your heart. I will rip them loose from this rotten world and set them to burn, all to save them.
You're hysterical. Consistent sharp right angle. Are those graphite? Did you create a nuclear reactor? Great.
And they feel no pain. The process is completely humane.
Humane, Professor? That we judge the acceptable level of suffering by the human condition? Ask the beggar, Professor. Ask the orphan. Ask the whore. Ask the starving, Professor. The weak, the sick, the filthy. Ask them to define your humane.
No, I think I'll let you do it. That's a good idea. Let you define humane, Mandus. Mr. Mutilating Murderer. Of course, maybe I was supposed to flip switches aimlessly up there first. I don't know. Seems to me... Boy. This is really bad. I just gave him lethal cancer, I guess. But I see a grid of 3x3. I see one closed, and I see two retracted. Seems simple enough. Okay. So the reactor runs off of compound X, which is a mix of Wheatai and something else that isn't really well explained. That monad dispenser, whatever it is, that Mandus came up with. It's a mixture of that and Wheatai. So it's not a nuclear reactor, but... I'm thinking... Now it's a question of how to interpret this correctly. One probably needs to stay that way. No, that's not right. If that were right, I think I would know. Let's see what that did. It's a question of what orientation am I shooting for? I didn't realize that this was manipulable. Okay. No biggie. think that's probably what I was going for.
Set them all free.
Think all his teeth.
I live. I breathe again. I rise. I will rise to bleach the sky and still the water. I will spin the world wheel and set the future upon the path to redemption!
Where are my children? You promised me my children!
My time is come, Maw Pig! Maw Pig!
Boys. Boys. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Started.
And, emerging, I raised my head to an uncaring sun, and I cursed this world of pain and despair. This civilization built on the ricketed bones of the unfortunate, on the greed and swell of mammon and empire. Cradling a stone egg in my jacket, I kissed my children farewell. And I crawled my way home.
You killed them for an orb. Why the Shadow didn't come and kick this guy's ass is beyond me, but that's never made clear in this game. Why Mandus didn't have the Shadow after him like nobody's business. Yourself. instead, you lost your memory. What now?
Where are they? Where are my children?
Why do you ask, Mantis? You know the answer well enough.
You killed them. Wow. Good Lord.
What are you doing, little piggy? Do you think I will allow you to sabotage me again?
I want my children.
You unholy bastard!
Now, gotta watch. Pigs are probably coming.
Will it hurt them?
A cleansing fire always burns, little Mandus, but it purifies and it makes anew. Did it hurt to carve out the fevered flesh? Did it hurt to cut free the gangrenous foot? Ask instead this. Can we save them?
When did I say that? That is not me. That is not me!
It is and it isn't. Gives me no pleasure to be the one to tell ya. You done split in two. No, we can't even see straight. No. still looks cheap and somehow out of place. Boy, you're so stoned on your own, super bad. You don't even need any of that reefer. Now I can't even see what I'm trying to do. Senses, man. I think that's probably where we were. Somehow meandered down here. I think the machine's busted pretty bad, but it's still turning. The watch for pigs. It can't be far. Writing is a little affected. So, how am I gonna chip away at this? Stopping one of these gears, even trying to do so, could be extraordinarily dangerous. Send the pigs after me. Just have to be mindful of it. Several times. Alright, there's possibly another one of these over here. She can't do what she needs to do if the pigs get to you first. Yeah.
is your doing, Mangus. This is what you dreamt it to be.
I will stop you. I will save them.
You are too late. It begins. My work has begun. Kill them, my piggies. Kill them all.
Okay. Pigs were late arriving. Last time I played this was before Steam achievements. Goodness.
Something up there.
it. Later.